My name is Nimai Delgado. I'm the first vegan male professional bodybuilder to compete in the IFBB. Bodybuilders in general consume 2 to 3 times more protein than what they actually need. One of the largest meta-analyses determined that anything above 1.8 grams per kilogram did not show any more meaningful results as far as building muscle or building strength. Now, if you go to any kind of bodybuilding website or read any kind of fitness magazine, they recommend to eat at least 1 to 2 grams of protein per pound of body weight. So that means that Bob here requires 1 chicken per day in order to build his muscles. What does that many chickens look like? If you would imagine 365 chickens in this room, how loud would it be? What would it sound like? What would it smell like? There's so much life with 365 living beings. Not only that, it takes roughly 6 times the amount of grain and plant protein in order to produce 1 gram of animal protein.